is afternoon with our respect to those sailing along with us. So please note the necessary witness tragic accident in the King Power Stadium. It took the lives of the owner, the chairman, the traffic crew, the landlord, two members of staff, and two pilots. We also remember the players, both pilots representing today, who lost their lives in the service of our country in the two World Wars. Notable players, Joe Dines, Freddie Fisher, David Nairn, Charles Green, Frederick Griffiths, George King, George Porter, Harry Salmon, Arthur Wildman, and John Williams. Broken players, William George Albright, John Payne, Alexander Hare, Harry Gould, James Mucher, Patrick Hagan, Joshua Hardesty, George Kennedy, George Lindland, Henry Kerber, Horace Robotham, Percy Saunders, Brad Shields, and Alexander Warner. We then now ask all parents to unite to remember the victims of the helicopter crash together with those who sacrificed their lives so that we may live and enjoy our freedom today. Let me now be a minute of silence until we hear the end of the referee's message.